Hi all, Dokkan fan here. I'm going to do boss rush on boss rush stage 2. It's not with the other bosses. I had a video of that. It was over 2 hours long, but it crashed, so I cannot upload it. So I'm gonna do this, and I'm gonna show the team that I'm using for boss rush. So please enjoy. I will explain what the idea is behind this team and how I went to each and every stage, except the last few because it would take too long and I'm scared that my phone that my video recording would crash again. So let's go. I'm using an intelligence team with Buhan, Janimba, and Bardock, and Gohan. So let's start. Bardock is a good unit for this fight, and I make sure that he is in this slot, in the first slot. So I will always have him prepared. I'm gonna try and get my Janimba linked up with my Majin Buu. By the way, the Bardock has nothing done in the potential system, so he will be kind of weak, but I have a solution for that to make up for the fact that he has nothing in the potential system. But his super attack is level 10. Also, Gohan is perfect for an IN team because he is low maintenance and he will be able to hit relatively hard, so that's not a problem. I should have put this in 2x speed. We'll do that soon. Okay, it's on 2x speed. Of course I forgot to do that. Ah, this is a perfect setup. The friend Buhan, I'm gonna make it to floater. Buhan, I'm gonna give him all the orbs. He's going to work. He can one-shot this Goku pretty easy, same for the Trunks. So that's not a problem. Okay. The Trunks also has nothing in the potential system, but his super attack is level 10. So it's kind of solid. At the moment I'm figuring out my rotations. Ah, this is perfect. The Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta and the Bardock, I keep those two linked up so that they can buff each other. And Vegeta is perfect for the fact that he is lowering the attack of villains, so that is good for the villains when the villains show up. And it will help Bardock to tank better. Also, my Vegeta has a super attack of level 1, and he's also not touched in the potential system, same as my Trunks, and that is it. Everyone else is being used in the potential system. I have no dupes of any of the... I got a dupe of Gohan, but he is... I'm waiting till the 2-year anniversary, because I want another dupe of him. So I can open 2 pads, and it would be ridiculous that I have to farm 2x again, 2x an hourglass again, just to put it in him. So it's not worth it if I can just do it 1 time. So, but I want this Vegeta super attack level 10 because he's really good. He's really, really good. Perfect setup. Yeah, Nimba in I would be an idiot for not taking this. That's gonna hurt. Sorry, drunk your floater now. So fuck off. Ooh, a dot! Awesome. Another dot! Oh my god, that is awesome! And Super Ghost Kamehameha attack. Awesome, and a crit. People, this is awesome. This is so awesome. I don't get a problem with the car again, but the real problems will come when we are by Goku Black. He is the problem. Give this to him. Give this to him. And Buon, get over this. Bardock is the MVP for this team. He will seal. It makes it really easy, especially at the physical stages, because that is where you will struggle as an in team player. Especially when you are against Goku Black and you start to get to the Vegeta Blues and the Shin Syndrome. These are units that are difficult. Well, for me they are, since I have done nothing in the potential system with my Buon and such. Yeah, with my Buon I did, with my Trunks, Vegeta and my Bardock. And Yanimba is just a tank, so he doesn't count. So Yanimba, he just takes the hit. He's the team player here, people. Hashtag Yanimba best team player. Gon is just here because he's low maintenance. So doesn't really matter what he does. And Buon does again the Super Ghost Kamehameha attack. So awesome. And now we get to Kaioken. Kaioken can be quite difficult. Okay, this is where we change the setup a bit. Bardock on the steel again. Vegeta can get his super attack. Perfect. And now we're gonna give Trunks all these int, so that he can do his business. If I have to give Bardock, if I pull a few dupes of him during the world tournament, which I hope, even if it is just two will be enough for me. I would just up his dots and his crit. Give him level 15 crit and for the rest up his dots, so he can. So I don't have to stress about him. It does not look nice for me. Let me do this. Something always has to go wrong. Oh, a dot. Perfect. Oh, yeah. And a double attack. Perfect. Also, the what I use is my Buhan has level 15 double attack, and the other Buhan that I'm using has crit, level 15 crit. This is to balance them out and to make it easier for me to damage. At the moment, it's just only Buhan that is doing the damage, and the rest of the team is just helping with him. That is how bad it is for me at the moment. To be honest, I hate intelligence. That's for the sheer fact that you need an extra dupe of them just to make them good. They start with dots, okay. But it doesn't help much. Because I rather have crit or double attack, but nope, they have to give intelligence types dots, so that is really painful when you get an int type, because you have to get a dupe of them just to make them good. And that is what I really find annoying in the entire game. I mean, intelligence types, they are extremely good. They got really good units. They got Wuhan, Yanimba, they got the Trunks, and with Japan's release, you got Super Gogeta, and you got Super Saiyan Bardock. But, like I said, you need dupes of them just to get crits or double attacks. That is kinda, yeah. For the most part, it's annoying, but it is what it is. And here comes the best setup, because they are all villains entirely here, so I can basically let Bardock tank. So, and that is a blessing in disguise. Now I'm gonna give Buhan all these. See, he can tank now. Oh, Delta mode. Perfect. Now let's see if Buhan can wipe them. Perfect. Now Frieza. Ooh, he's going to hit hard. I'm not gonna lie, he's going to hit hard. And now he's gonna get go on. Few orbs, he doesn't need much. Kiani. Vice shot. Ooh, boy! Nice shot. Now Janimba. The other thing that pissed me off is also that I spend the elder cards on Yanimba to get a super attack to 10. And then a few days later, with the release of the strength Yanimba in Japan, they show that he has a farmable super attack. Well, Didn't I hit myself in the oranges that day? Couldn't walk the entire day after that. Because that was the most annoying thing ever. And my head hurts after that also, after hitting my head in the wall. Because of how pissed that I was that they that happened. So, oh well. Shit happens. Let's move on. And there goes Bardock. I'm not gonna lie, this is still the easy part. The hard part is when we get to Goku Black. Because I have to be extra careful. And I might have to use an item. I would have loved to have a few dupes of the Trunks in the Vegeta, but is what it is. Can't have everything live. Look at this. And look at this. I like my Buwan, he's in 100% in potential, and I'm not trying to get the Nimba in 100% potential. It's a poor dupes of him. Which I'm quite happy of. It was during the tech banner. So. Okay, now the fun part starts. I'm gonna get part of this. Vegeta get this. Or is it Vegeta? Oh, let's go Vegeta. Go and get that. I got the feeling that the next round Trunks will be back. And this is what I like a lot. That Vegeta and Bardock. I keep them non-stop together, just so that Vegeta can make a bar of painkiller with a special. And Gohan is just amazing, he just do damage and he let known that he's there. I can't wait till they do the update where you don't lose the stacks. That would be so awesome if when that is being released. Since we can really use that. Fuck it, I'm gonna give this to Bulwan. I can give this to Nimba and Trunks, you fly off. We don't need ya. Buwan will end it. Good job, Buwan. I so like this unit. Buwan is so awesome. Well, of course, to the people that know my channel, and you've seen my channel a few times before, know that I normally have Cell in my team. But the problem is, the reason that I didn't get Cell is because, it is boss rush, and I need to be I want to be fast, I want to finish without getting as much possible damage as there is. So, yeah, then I had to replace Cell with Trunks, and I had to get Turles out of it also, because it's not always reliable to have a stun. And I had that Bardock in it because Bardock is self-efficient, and Trunks is basically taking Turles' place and giving key to my team. So, and Vegeta said to make my team tanky against villains. Because I know that, yeah, you got Broly, and you got Jin Cinnabon, and you got Goku Black, and Zamasu. Those are the biggest some of the big problems. But then again, you will struggle against Vegito Blue and Trunks. So in all, it is all about how to save up your items, and that is what I'm planning to do. I'm planning to save up all my items as much as possible, so that I can use it for fighting against Vegeta Blue and such. And of course Trunks. And those are the stages where you would struggle, because Vegeta is useless against those with the special, he's only for villains, anti-villains unit, so... In this he would shine, because Goku Black is villain. Well, most of them are a villain in these stages. Frieza, the Goku Black, and the Cell. Villains, and only Goku and Vegeta himself are heroes. So Vegeta is really useful against them. Then, if you know if you know all the units that you are up against, then it will be basically a cakewalk. Okay, and now we're gonna give Trunks the key. Doesn't do shit, but the physical stages will always be the ones that take the longest to beat. No matter who you are, no matter what, with your insights, those will always take the longer, especially if you didn't do anything in the potential system with them like I did. If my units could crit, then I think I would go straight through it without any problem, but I don't have. And this is where your Nimba comes in, since he's such an awesome unit. So I'm gonna take this, I'm gonna give my blue on this. Debuffing is the key to beating these bosses. Hopefully my blue one will double attack, then I can... he double attack, but it's not a double sub attack, so that's kind of lame. And he dodges it, perfect. If I'm correct, now, at this moment, Bardock should be able to tank the hits. But Vegeta can't do his super. Oh well. But Vegeta is not much of a problem. I want that super attack shield at all costs, so Bardock is more important than Vegeta. I bet this going is so awesome with a double super attack. Sorry, Trunks Kun, but we have to give all the options Bulan. They're basically just Bulan's Serpent, Buckler, whatever. Go on, can we get a double super attack? Of course, with the super ghost Kamehameha attack. Can we get a Kamehameha attack? No? Aww. So lame. That's so lame. Here we go. That sucks. Come on, Bardock, and yes. Lower that attack, Boo-1, lower that attack. Good job. Ooh! The tanking is starting, the tanking is starting. Starting the tank. There you go. It should work. And this. Ooh, super ghost coming at me attack. And there comes the ultimate going. I bet this going is going to be super awesome in an Super Gogeta team. I'm definitely going to use him in a Super Gogeta team. Okay. Here we go again. We're gonna give this to Bardock. And we're gonna give all of these to Vegeta. And then we can get this with Trunks. Holy shit! No! Ooh. That's painful. Slow motion. Dokkan Battle Mono INT. Oh, now it goes fast again. Come on. And go, Bardock. Fist. Goku Black. Fist him, boy. Fist him. Right in the ball sack. Perfect. Yeah, we know. That is truly marvelous. This hurts. Okay, Boo-1, you know what to do. Go, your Nimba. Perfect. Maybe if my... No super attack. Too bad. Okay, Boo-1. Good job. Oh no! No! Ooh! awesome! That was awesome! Oh my god, I was getting a heart attack. Oh my god! Oh my god! The best dodge ever! The best dodge ever! I'm gonna use an item just in case. That was an awesome dodge. Seriously, that was an awesome dodge. Oh my god. I'm so surprised. That dodge was so awesome. I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna get killed. I'm gonna get owned. I'm gonna get wrecked. Whatever. And he dodged. Right in time, he dodged. Awesome. That's so awesome. Seriously. Oh my god. 31 minutes in, and oh my god, that was really. I was like, oh my god, I have to start all over again. And oh my god, he dodged. He dodged. That's so awesome. Gonna give this to Yanimba. Buwan gets this. And Trunks get this. Oh my god, that was so awesome. Yeah, dodge Yanimba. Dodge! Only level 5 dodge, by the way. It's gonna be higher. I guarantee it. Come on, Buwan. Crit. No. It's okay. Double attack. Now the double super. It's okay. I'm happy. He dodged. Buwan for president, people. So if you see this, hashtag Buwan to president, so every other Dokkan YouTuber there is. Tell them all. Buwan for president, hashtag Buwan for president, and if they ask why you guys doing this, don't tell them things, just say hashtag Buwan for president. That's the only thing that matters. Buwan is life, Buwan is lost. Come on. Yes, crit. Double super. Oh, no, another crit. Let's do this. Let's see. Okay, let's take the risk, people. Nice dodge, Yanimba. Okay, Yanimba, go. Oh, yeah, Buwan. Go, Buwan, do it. Another super. Awesome. Keep debuffing the shit out of him. Perfect. Can go and finish him off. Can he finish him off? Come on. Ah. Go on, you disappoint me. Seriously, go on, you disappoint me so hardcore. I'm so disappointed in you, Gohan. Looks like Bardock has to finish it off. And there we go. A punch in the net. Okay, we are past the hardest stage for this team. We still got Vegeta. But the Vegeta, we use cell stage to heal up. And to prepare ourselves for Vegeta. Here we go. How many can we... Oh, don't. Whoa. So many dodges today. I'm surprised. Okay, Yanimba. Do it, do it, do it. Come on, do it. Yanimba. I love the smell. Okay. Now you boo one, come on, punk on. Come on, punk boo. Can we get another super? Okay, this is not what I want, well. Yeah. Well, it's not so important. Turns his back, perfect. I'm gonna give him this. I'm gonna give him this. And let's get this. Okay, Nimba, show me what you got. Ooh, go! That's awesome! This is so awesome, and then the sword. And now this. Okay, now let's see what you can do. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, man. Bang. Okay, 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 okay. And do now your, yeah. Oh my God, awesome. Perfect. Get past this. Oh. Can we one-shot this? Let's try and one-shot this stage. How fast can we get through this? Come on, Buon. Show me what you got. One shot! Awesome. Now we get this cell. Yeah. I can get this to Vegeta. And I'm gonna give this to Trunks. Okay, come on, Bardock. Perfect. As you can see, I keep the rotation the same. Bardock with Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta. And then Nimba with my Ruhan. And the rest are all floaters. Might be a mistake that I do it like that, but it is what it is. That's all I can say, it is what it is. The only one that can actually screw over your rotation is Omega Syndrome. Because of his ability to to lock your slots. So that is the only thing that can really ruin you. Oh, and a Dokkan mode. Will this be in one shot? Okay, still. So lame. Oh well. Come on. Yeah. Perfect. Ooh, Super Ghost Kamehameha attack. Oh, that's fast. And I get full HP. And now we do Vegeta. Okay, Vegeta. Time to make an end of you. Okay, Vegeta is the only unit that, well, it has no effect to have an Vegeta now, but like I said, for if you do the highest boss rush, this Vegeta, Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta, is awesome. It's an awesome unit. Because a lot of the Dokkan event bosses are, I think, villains. Most of them are villains, yeah. So it really helps a lot to have them. Only thing that sucks is my head only a super attack of one. And Elwa Broly took all my Elder cards. And I still got Elder cards left, but they are for my, yeah, for the strength, so if I ever pull him. I'm not gonna give it to anyone else but the strength, so. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to do the world tournament again. Just get a few other cards for my other card. For my Vegeta. Other card, I mean Vegeta. When your English is failing, go to Dokkan Fan. He knows everything about failing his English. Okay, here we go. Easy setup. This for you. This goes for you. And everything else goes to Boo. So just be a one shot, people. Okay, Bardock super attack. Perfect. Come on. Is this a one shot? Is it a one shot? Almost! Oh. No! It is a two shot. Awesome. I just realized I was using blue. I thought it was an inbound, but oh well. Okay, and again. You know what? I can get these orbs down. So when Trunks is there, he can have all those off. And debuff the hell out of him. And now your Nimba. Super attack. Perfect. Block it. Perfect. Excellent. Excellent. As Monty being so safe. Okay, go on. Do your shit. Bang! Awesome. Our Trunks is back. Gonna do this. Gonna do this. And we're gonna do this. Holy shit!
No! Bardock! Oh, Bardock! He's got hit! How much HP do I got left? Please tell me!
Oh! Oh, okay, it's okay, people. It's okay, only half HP left. It's still okay, people. Come on, Vegeta, punch the shit out of yourself. Or as Abrex Vegeta would say, is that me? Is that me stronger than me? I'm gonna fucking kill me! And he just did. He's just beating the shit out of himself. Okay. It's gonna be difficult. This is for Bullhorn. Should I? I'm gonna risk it. Fuck it. Oh. The dead bosses is on. Perfect. Uh-oh, super attack. Come on, you Nimba. Oh. Perfect. Come on. Good job. Gonna get fuck it. Okay. I survived, perfect. Everything goes to Bullhorn. This is one of the use cases where you want to be healed. This goes to Yanimba. And this will go to Trunks. Okay, is this a one shot? Almost! Yanimba, can you do it? Yes, good job, Yanimba, my boy. Perfecto. Okay, people, this was my showcase of my boss rush team. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. If my voice is annoying, yeah, I can't do anything about it. I only got one voice, and I can. Yeah, it is not like I'm going to talk like, hello everyone, how are you doing? This is Dokkan Fan here. I'm ready to play some Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle. I can. And that would be even more annoying. Or I could talk like, yeah, well, why are you playing Dokkan Battle? Let's play Dokkan Battle and show you all what I can do. So, can, like I said, only get one voice, people. We have to deal with it. So anyway, this was Dokkan Fan, and this was my in team, and I'm gonna say adios and goodbye, and see you all in the next video. Bye. And